There's a lot there about Kyoto.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.